Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Yuende again from Sayatsuzi Kimono. For today we're going to fold the Naga Juban, or the long under kimono. Now this is one that I've frequently used over the course of the last few days because of Kimono November coming up and I'm kind of starting to prepare. So what you first want to do is basically just lay out your Naga Juban for panels folded over. I hope you can see. What first you want to do, if you look at the way that it is being folded, where the folding lines are, you see that they have kind of in the middle of the panel there's a folding line, as you can see here. So that means it's been folded that way. So as you see, I'm folding this part back just before where the other folding line is. And do the same with the sleeves. Now I fold the sleeves back until about a centimeter from the edge. I can zoom in for a little bit so you can see. There we go. So as you can see back there, it's so I'm just a little bit short of the edge. So now you do the same with the other side. And again, fold back the sleeves. And now you have the option of either folding it in half or in thirds. If in half, you simply fold up. If you want to wear it in thirds, what I recommend is stopping at the end of the sleeves and then folding up. But if you want, you can also fold it again. And there's pretty much your folded Naga Juban. So now let me get my two-piece Naga Juban. So I just grabbed my two-piece Juban. Now I have the skirt part over there, but I wanted to fold up the top part first. I got all the ties here. Now I always try to kind of make them look neat, but they never really end, so I just leave them be. So pretty much it's the same way with the two-piece Juban as with the one-piece. Folding back the third and then folding back the sleeves. Now for this it's a little tricky, but I just tend to fold it in half regardless. And then you have the imonuki. You may or may not have it, but just fold it in half as well. Now as for the skirts, I simply fold it in half and then half again. Nope. See all of these layers. What you can do is fold the ties inwards, so in between the layers. What you then do is just fold up. What I like to do is into thirds, so that's a nice square. So there you have the two-piece and then the one-piece. So that is pretty much it. It's quite easy to fold them, and as you can see, the way that they fold makes them really compact. So you kind of can stack them up if you wish. So I thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye guys.